The Welsh fiscal deficit is the gap between government spending in Wales and local tax revenue. For the 2018-19 fiscal year, it was estimated at around £13.7 billion, which was 19.4% of GDP and about £4,300 per capita. 9 of the 12 UK statistical regions, the exceptions are London, South East England and East of England, carry a deficit. At £4,300, Wales's fiscal deficit per capita is the highest of the regions except for Northern Ireland's fiscal deficit, which is nearly £5,000 per capita. Tax revenue per capita in Wales is only 76% as much as the UK average, but spending is 108% as much, leading to shortfall. Wales spends more on social security than other parts of the UK but significantly less on infrastructure and scientific research. In 2016, Wales spent £14.7 billion more than it gathered in local revenue, which decreased to £13.7 billion for the 2018-19 fiscal year, due to reduction in public spending, which peaked in 2011-12. For the 2018-19 fiscal year, the fiscal deficit is about 19.4% of Wales's estimated GDP, compared to 2% for the United Kingdom as a whole. Wales spends 11% more per person than England. Welsh economist Ed Gareth Poole notes that fiscal transfers between wealthier and poorer parts of a sovereign state are not unusual. Wales's government deficit was consistently higher than that of Greece during the Greek government debt crisis but, unlike Greece, the gap was covered by transfer payments from the rest of the UK. Such transfer payments, according to the economist Robert A. Mandel, are essential to a functional currency union. The fiscal deficit has implications for hypothetical Welsh independence. The Welsh economist John Ball suggests that an independent Welsh government could plug the budget shortfall by instituting land value tax, tourist tax, or other new taxes. In his opinion, VAT revenues from businesses not owned by Welsh residents are underestimated in the current revenue data, meaning that the shortfall may not be as high as it appears. == References